I think design is a way of thinking, a way of solving difficult, complex problems, a way of being creative, a way of understanding all the different constraints and opposing forces and coming up with a very sensible approach. So why isn't design given more respect? Why is design thought of something, well, it makes it pretty, or it makes it maybe more usable, but it's something in the lower levels of the world